most economists and most Americans have a similar definition of recession: substantial job losses and mass layoffs, businesses shutting down, private sector activities slowing considerably, family budgets under immense strain, in sum, a broad-based weakening of our economy. That is not what we're seeing right now. When you look at the economy, job creation is continuing, household finances remain strong, consumers are spending, and businesses are growing.